Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, dear friends all over the world. We're very excited to present to you this documentary, which was done by IPOB Cape Town Zone South Africa in support of no election in Anambra State come November 18th, 2017. IPOB Cape Town Zone gathered themselves and went all over Cape Town to where most Biafrans have their businesses. They went there with simply one mission, to tell them to join us on this quest, on this struggle, on this campaign, to tell our families back home in Biafra land to simply sit at home, enjoy Ofen Salah and boycott Anambra elections. As you can see, IPOB Cape Town South Africa had a very successful evangelism for the last couple of weeks. I'd like to take this opportunity to just remind everyone again, back home, here in diaspora, please tell your families, come November 18, 2017, boycott Anambra election. Do not vote. Stay at home, relax, and enjoy Ofen Salah. It's Ofen Salah Day, people. Stay at home.
Maka ọgụ awa aka na-esiri ndị Biafra na Cape Town. Anyị chọrọ iji gị obere ajụjụ, biko, ka ihe ị chere maka election a ga-enwe na Anambra State. Na mbọsị ahụ a ga-eme election na 18th, ka o dị ofe ị ga-esiri anyị na 18th. So what do you have to say?
What do you have to say?
On 18 November.
There's no election in our land.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hey, Biafra.
He's the one of...
Oh, hey,
a powerful member of IPOB, Cape Town, Western Cape.
And this you can see the wife. We live in Biafra, we say no election in Biafran land.
And Anambra State.
In Anambra State.
So it's open salad day.
It's open salad day.
So what did you do that
Even
day?
Here in South Africa, I will cook open salad that day. I will cook on salad.
What you make it?
Yes. There's no retreat, no surrender.
You have had it. Everybody is saying no election in Biafra land. Please call your family, wherever they are, to sit at home that day and enjoy your face salad.
Definitely we are doing that. And the awareness we are creating today, we are telling everybody it is time to go home, it is time to be a Biafra, it's time to talk Biafra, it's time to breathe Biafra, it's time to smell Biafra.
Thank you, Mwachineke.
You
must stop God.
You cannot stop the children of God. We are the children of God.
We are going to evangelize to them.
And we are going to
stop them. There will be no elections in
Biafra.
There will be no more elections in Biafra. Our people are here. And you can see everybody is saying there will be no elections in Biafra.
That is why you don't need to give up. So many people.
You can see our people here. We are evangelizing. They are saying there will be total boycott of 18th November election. Call your family at home, call your people at home and tell them there will be no election.
If you vote, you go to North. No one
Nigeria. No one
Nigeria. No one Nigeria.
No one
Nigeria.
No one Nigeria.
Biafra.
Have you made any effort to tell your people to not vote in Biafra?
Always, every day.
Don't come out. Don't come out. I told my family to not come out that day.
So you told them to sit at home.
Confirm.
Thank you very much. I'm watching it.
You're welcome.
No more elections in Biafra land.
Yes, sir.
There will be no more elections in Biafra land. There will be no more elections in Biafra land. We are making sure of it as we are campaigning. You can see.
Our people are welcoming us.
And they are supporting no elections in Biafra land. Igwe, please, have you called your family and tell them there will be no election in Biafra land?
I support it. No election in Biafra land.
Thank you very much.
After Anambra State, even Imo State, even Enugu State, Ebony State, any Biafra land, there's no election.
Thank you. Mwachineke.
No more
all is well. Mwachineke,
all is well.
You must say too. You must make sure there will be no election in Biafra land.
Vote.
The election now in Biafra land in Anambra State.
I have to pay for 57 years.
You can see where our brother is selling his building material. He's able to make it in South Africa. He's not doing anything. There was no job, but you can see he managed to make a job for himself. Building material, anything you need from beginning to end to building your building, he's going, he can supply you. There will be no election in Biafra land. Everybody must sit at home and enjoy open salad.
Now that we come at the end of this video, I'd like to remind all Biafrans in the diaspora that once again, tell your families back home, please boycott Anambra State elections come November 18th, 2017. Let them stay at home, let them enjoy Ofensala. Signing off, and Mechuko Kika Biama, bless all of us Biafrans all over the world and at home always.
A living God that is whiter and whiter and whiter.